Hello guys, thanks for checking out Bulk Mockup's Getting Started video. In this video, I will demonstrate how to install and run Bulk Mockup to generate automatic mockups. Once you have purchased and downloaded Bulk Mockup, you will find a zip file. Go ahead and unzip it. You'll find a JSX file, it's a JavaScript file. Copy this file and navigate to Program Files, then Adobe. Then Adobe Photoshop versions, whatever you are using. I use Adobe Photoshop CC 2019, so I will open this. Go to Presets. Then to Scripts. And paste it here. Mac users can copy and paste the file in this location. Restart Adobe Photoshop. Go to File. Then to Scripts. There you can find Bulk Mockup V2. Click on it. We will be greeted by Bulk Mockup dialog box. Note, even if you don't copy and paste Bulk Mockup script inside the preset folder, you can still access it. To access, go to File. Then to Scripts. Then to Browse. Now navigate to wherever you have kept it and select. You are greeted by the Bulk Mockup dialog box. Let's explore the Bulk Mockup dialog box. We can see the different options and buttons in the box. First one is the PSD template folder. Here we select the PSD template. The next is the export location. We select the export location here. This is followed by the design location. The design files will be selected here. This is the checkbox for design resize. When our design sizes are not in accordance with template, we use it to resize the designs. We take a detour to prepare the files. We have three folders here. One is the mockup template folder, where we have all our PSD templates. Then we have the designs folder and we have the designs here. Next we have export folder, where all the generated mockups will be exported. We go back to Photoshop. This is for the PSD templates and we browse and select it. This one here is for the export location. We will browse and select it. The last one is for design files. Now we select the design files. We will uncheck the resize option and hit run. We can see the PSD template has been opened. Let's see the export folder. We can see different folders being created inside it. Each folder corresponds to the designs that we have. The first folder will have all the mockups of a particular design. Similarly, other folders corresponds to the other designs. The second template has been opened in Photoshop. And we can see the second design is exported for each folder. This is how it works for every template and designs. Let's skip and jump to the end result. This is how it will look. Once Bulk Mockup has finished its job. All the mockups exported, and well arranged. Let's see. How does design resize option work? If your design files are not consistent in size, and you want them to be resized according to the mockup templates, you can use design resize option. So let's begin. We have our three folders as usual. Let us go back to Photoshop again. Here is the design resize option. We will select the different folders as usual. Once done, we will make sure the design resize checkbox is ticked. These drop-down menus provide different options. The first one is for choosing PNG or JPEG. The second one provides option to keep the aspect ratio same. Let us run Bulk Mockup. Now let us head back to our folders. Let us open our design folder. We can see a temporary folder being created. So Bulk Mockup first creates a temporary folder and saves our design, resizing them according to our mockup templates. Once the resizing is complete, it will pick up the design files and export it in our export location. Let's also see the export folder. You can see how the mockups are now generated in the same manner as earlier. This is how design resize option works. Note: I have demonstrated Bulk Mockup here using t-shirt mockup templates. However, it also works with all kind of mockup templates, framed poster, phone cases, hoodie, mugs, badges, leggings, or any other print-on-demand products. We have finished the demonstration of Bulk Mockup. If you have any other problem, please contact our support team. We will be happy to help you.